Yes, mate. Boom. What's happening? We are back. We're back on site. We've got Mala Master Trail. It's been a long while, isn't it? And you know what? Come back on site. And I wish I had something good to show you. I've got to back this up.
You all next week?
Oh yeah, we're all next week, mate. I've got to back this up. Do a little pier. It's absolutely dog shit. But we need 5 subscribers to hit 2,000. Come on! Boom! Oh my god. It's just taken me about an hour. Set that out. Look at this for a corner. And that returns to there. What a shit Monday. What a shit video to come back to, eh? I'm sorry. Beautiful. So we had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 plumbing points, mate. Hello, MTV. Welcome to my crib. I live at plot 990 block M, level G, because I'm a gangster. And come in. What should we go first?
Show us the bedrooms.
We go straight into here. It's a nice bedroom. It's actually a good size. Special feature. We have a turd in the middle of the night. And if you miss it, you got water. Main feature, the shovel, because you don't get a parking space, they give you a free shovel, which seems fair to me. Then we come in here, obviously there's a nice big hallway. And then we come in here. This is where the magic happens. If you watch my stag video, you see I'm around. So this is where the magic happens in this room. this is where it goes down. I've had plenty of sheep in here. Or is it a ram?
It's a ram.
Ram's a man. Whatever works. In here, obviously we've got a nice bathroom. This is fully furnished as well, so you just got to be careful where it showers and stuff.
Where'd you go to the toilet?
This is the beauty of it. This is for men only. No women are allowed in this toilet. You have to stand up and aim in there. Obviously, it's not for women. It's pretty good. And this is the bad boy living room. Big open space. Nice big kitchen. Sink. Pretty decent, and the beauty of it is, this is all council, so you can get it for free. In Maidstone, this would probably cost you around, I reckon about 320 grand. Apply to the council, get it for free. So if you're 16 years old, start knocking your bird up, and you'll get one of these bad boys. Anyway, that's enough of me. I'll see you tomorrow, yeah? I'll see you later. Oh mate, we've done all this, all of that, all works brickwork this side. But whoever's built this side has opened it up 100 mil in about, what, 15 bricks. So from that corner,
corner to where he is has been opened up 100mm, reverse the bond, leaving us this problem. Alright. This is our top course. This is the bond on the other side. Leaving us brick on brick. Currently the two solutions are 99 three quarters all the way up there, or bang three quarters along here. But I can't work it out. Go like that.
I think it's going to be 99 three quarters.
I think it's going to have to be 99 three quarters.
Who set all this guy down?
Oh, the best man down.
He put it in the box for
me. Currently, this is our problem here. 918, 270.
That's already 50 mil.
45, 50
mil.
There's 3m600.
Ah. 3m600 there. Oh, what course am I on now?
Basically, they've opened up 100 mil. So all this work I've done yesterday is fucked. Oh dear. Okay, so we've given up. It's over 99 three quarters.
Me and Adam are going to do the Bricklaying gym.
99 three quarters or take yesterday's work down. So, might as well just hit rewind. Start again. Yeah, great. Luckily, I've got my man Easy here. He wants to keep busy today. He's going to take it down for us. He's taking one for the team because I'm emotionally a little bit heartbroken. Yeah. They call him Easy because he loves a Sunday morning.
Easy like the Sunday morning. But we can do some good for this.
So, we're working here in this little balcony. We're getting it back up, we've got the pier started. And there's a new hood carrier started today. Chinese guy. didn't speak no English. So I said to him, mate, can you go get me some bricks? He was like, you aren't a brick. I was like, you know, can you go get me some materials? He was like, material. Didn't have a clue what I was doing. I went, look, mate, you know, like, can you go get me, like, the supplies? He goes, supplies. I'm like, yeah. So anyway, he left. He's been gone for about 3-4 hours. I'm like, where is this bastard? So I come inside to the flat. I go to walk through here. And he jumps out from behind the door and he goes, supplies! Anyway, he's been down the road. Here we go, we're on the pier. We've got to see the day out on the pier. Oh, look at this. This is a representation of my trail. Run the day. Yeah. Subscribe.